Last week against Montreal, he went to the keeper's side.
Villa does the same again and scores again. Here he is again. Villa throw. Oh, he scored now. David Villa bringing the house down. The Yankees.
The bulldog work by Harrison. 2-on-1. Harrison and Villa. Harrison pushing it ahead. They'll try and cut wide. Lays back for Villa. And it's 2-0. New York City. And what a play by 19-year-old Jack Harrison. And he finds Villa. Steps up. Make it 6 of 7. And New York City into the lead.
Kid McNamara got there. Villa hits it and it's in. David Villa, 7th goal this year. Tying Fernando Ani and Chris Wondolowski for the league lead. And New York City
left shoe. All plays it back and giving it to David Villa. All about David Villa. It is 1-1. It's David Villa.
Here we go.
Return Rumbo. David Villa. The Rumbo. It's a thing of beauty. World-class finish for the world-class striker. Same as it ever was. David Villa. It over the top, the flag is stayed down, the game is tied.
Slipping it through, what a ball that is for David Villa, who scores! Sensational play from RJ Allen. David Villa now goals in 3 consecutive games.
Villa in space, Villa going to work, and David Villa doing what he does best. The breakthrough for the visitors, New York City on the board, and it had to be him. Jack Harrison, they have to worry about Villa in space. David Villa has done it! David Villa giving New York City a precious 2-goal cushion.
Now over the top, David Villa rises to the occasion. The game is level at 1. And here comes David Villa, and he puts it right by Raimondo.
Stretch, got it half clear, still alive, oh, and it's tucked home! It's Villa again! Toronto couldn't deal with it, and Villa punished them.
Invincible.